Hello and welcome to Sew Easy Sewing's Granite City Block of the Month, Block 7 class. We will gather fabrics 1, 8, 13, and 14. From fabric 1, we will cut 24 2.5-inch half square triangles. Ten 2.5-inch squares, four 1.5-inch by 12.5-inch rectangles, and four 1.5-inch by 10.5-inch rectangles. From fabric 8, we will cut 8 4.5-inch half square triangles. From fabric 13, we will cut 8 2.5-inch squares. And finally, from fabric 14, we will cut 8 2.5-inch half square triangles. First, we will piece together one 7A and one 7G triangle. We will call this Unit A. We will press our seams toward our darker, or 7G, fabric. We will now attach one 7A triangle to each side of our darker fabric on our Unit A piece. This will be called Unit B. We will press all of our seams toward the long edge of our triangle. We will now piece together our 7E and Unit B pieces. This will become Unit C. We will press our seams towards our darker 7E fabric. We will now piece together one 7B and 7F square. This will create Unit D. We will press our seams towards our 7F square, or the bluish purple one. Now for our rows, we will piece together two Unit C pieces with one Unit D piece. For our center row, we will put together 2 unit D pieces and 1 7B square. For our first and third row, we will press our seams in towards the center. For our center row, we will press our seams out. As always, whenever possible, we want to nestle our seams together and pin them in place so we finish with perfect points. We will press our row seams towards the center. We will now add 7D pieces to opposite sides of our block. We will press our seams out. And we will add 7 C pieces to our 2 remaining sides. We will also press these seams out. Congratulations, you've finished your 7th block.